work for CCIS, Oil and Gas Training Programme. And we run training programmes for entry level jobs in the oil patch, in drilling, in service rig and in the seismic industry. Our clients are usually immigrants who are looking for work, unemployed or underemployed. Our programmes range from 8-week programmes to 16-week programme, and currently at the moment we've got a 98% success rate with our clients getting work in the oil and gas and in the oil fields.
My name's Marilyn Gummel. I'm a career counsellor with Calgary Immigrant Women's Association. I'm with a programme called Bridging the Gap for Foreign Trained Accountants. This is a 6-month program that we offer to women who have been accountants in their own country and now wish to transition into the workforce here in Canada. So we offer 14 weeks of classroom training, full-time, non-paid, but we do cover a lot of very valuable things like English, career development, resume writing, job search, work preparation, work culture. We do some simple accounting programs like Simply Accounting, QuickBooks, ACPAC. And then the women are placed on a 10-week work placement out in the community. This is non-paid as well, but they get a lot of experience in the Canadian workplace and end up with a Canadian reference. Thank you.
Great. Hi, I'm Bruce Randall. I'm the Executive Director with the Calgary Region Immigrant Employment Council. We connect internationally trained professionals with successful employment outcomes by connecting them directly with Calgary employers. We're a not-for-profit initiative of both the United Way and Citizenship and Immigration Canada. And it's our hope that through mentoring programs, international credential recognition programs and strategies, that we can help the international trained professional secure that successful employment outcome.
Introducing in English as well. የተገናኘን በት ምክንያት የኤክሰል ፋሚሊ ኤንድ ዩዝ ሶሳይቲ ከተመሰረተ አሁን ወደ 3ኛ አመቱ እየገባን ያለ ነው። ይሄ ሶሳይቲ ዋና አላማው የተመሰረተበት ምክንያት በካልግሪ ምድር ውስጥ ያሉትን ኢትዮጵያውያንና ኤርትራውያን ወገኖቻችንን ቤተሰብን ወጣቶችን በተመለከተ ለመርዳት በተለይም ደግሞ አዲስ ከኢትዮጵያ ወይም ከኤርትራ ወይም ደግሞ ከሌላ ቦታ የሚመጡትን ወገኖቻችንን ወደዚህ ሀገር ውስጥ ግዴት ኢንትግሬት ማድረግ እንደሚችሉ የሥራ አፈላለግም ቢሆን የተለያየ እርዳታ አድሬስ ለማድረግ በበጎ አድራጊነት ፈቃደኝነት በሙሉ ፈቃደኝነት የሚተዳደር የተቋቋመ ድርጅት ነው። አንዱ ከሚሰጠው ሰርቪስ ይሄ ድርጅት አንዱ እንደዚህ ያለት ያሉትን ሰዎችን ሥራ አፈላጊ ሰዎችን ሥራ ከሚቀጥሩ ሰዎች ጋር ማገናኘት ይሄ ብሪጅ ነው። ሰዎችንና የሰራተኞችን ማገናኘት ነው ይሄ የዛሬው በተለይ የዛሬው አላማችን ይሄን ነው የተቋቋመው ድርጅቱ ኢትዮጵያውያንና ኤርትራውያን ለመርዳት ቢሆን ለሌሎችም ሰዎች ደግሞ እንዲሁ ክፍት የሆነ ድርጅት ነው የዛሬው ፕሮግራማችን እንግዲህ ከተለያዩ ቦታ የመጡ እንግዶች አሉ በመጀመሪያ የሚንግግር የሚሰጡን የካቶሊክ ካናዳ ካቶሊክ ኢሚግሬሽን ሰርቪስስ ሰንተሮች ናቸው ከዛ ተወካዮች አሉን የመጡ ሰዎች አሉ እነሱም መጀመሪያ ያነጋግሩናል ከፕሮግራማችን መጨረሻ ላይ ግለሰቦች ጥያቄዎች ካሏችሁ አንድ በአንድ መነጋገር የምትፈልጉ ካላችሁ እዛ ክፍል ውስጥ ሪዘርቭ የተደረገ ክፍል አለና እዛ ሄዳችሁም አግኝታችሁ ጥያቄዎችም ካሏችሁ ሀሳብም ካላችሁ ማነጋገር ትችላላችሁ በግል አግኝታችሁ ማለት ነው እና ይህንን ጥሪያችን ደግሞ አፈራችሁ ስላመጣችሁ በጣም አድርገን እናመሰግናለን።
Anybody know who RBC is? Heard it?
Royal Bank of Canada.
Royal Bank, wonderful. And what does Royal Bank do?
Take money.
That's right, we take your money. Yeah. We not only take your money, we help you save money, and we help you save time. We are one of the largest organizations from a financial services perspective in Canada based on assets and market capitalization. We offer wonderful, wonderful products and services to our clients. And we have 74,000 employees worldwide, and we provide financial advice to over 15 million clients. And today we are in 59 countries. So if you choose to join RBC, you are joining a wonderful, wonderful organization.
So my name is Beverly. I'm from CCIS as well, and I'm with the Jumpstart to Success program. So we work with immigrant youth, ages 15 to 30, that are looking for employment. We have a few different options available. One is an 8-week life skills class. In that class, we teach about Canadian culture, we learn about Calgary, we have some field trips to the Glenbow Museum, the Science Center, and also Calgary Zoo, I think. So you get to know Calgary and Calgary culture. You also get to learn a bit about some basic computer skills, decision-making skills, a bit about finding jobs and writing resumes. So it's a general kind of 8-week class.
Bridging to Success is one of our Jumpstart to Success program. This program high school and I was able to get a lot of experience. What I thought, I am in the network.
Enrique is there for you to carry out your work experience and your training. So you'll have the resume and the interview skills and all the protective clothing, all the safety certificates and your hands-on training, and you'll be introduced to employers in order to have your interview during the training. And that's been the secret, even though, to be honest, it's not a secret, but that's been the secret of our success with 98% employment rate. In fact, our past training programme, we had to cancel the graduation, and the reason why we had to cancel the graduation is because everybody was out of work. Everyone had got a job. In fact, three of our graduates, while they were doing their hands-on training, didn't come back. They were flown out to Fort McMurray straight away and working on the rig straight away. So we have a high success rate. The eligibility for the programme is a landed immigrant able to work in Alberta. We need a full driver's license simply because that's what the employers need. They need a full class 5 driver's license, though with the seismic programme that we have, we can have class 7 or class 5 GDL. unemployed or underemployed. English benchmark of 5 or 6. However, when it comes to this eligibility for the programme, and it's all funded by the government, by the way, we've also had private funding because last year and in the past, Savannah Energy has asked for more of our graduates. We haven't had sufficient graduates, so they've then funded our training programme. So those people who were not able to gain government funding because they weren't eligible were able to get private funding from industry. Are you able to translate?
Yeah, nice. All right, so Minden Noyale Choyal in regards training are the business services. Choyal in regards training. There are 8 weeks training, you know, by 8 weeks training, resume, cover letter, and interview skill, yes, because the company is going to be a company. The company is going to be a recruiter, CCIS. Leila Odemu, the hands on training is going to be a verbal training class, closer to the Edmonton and Kawaii Land Company, the real interview is going to be a real time. I have a training. As a company, I have a company located in the north. The winter temperature is minus 14, right? So, the winter is minus 14. Success rate 98%. 98%. Yeah. 98% training, most likely.
What about the wage?
The wage is about
between 5,000 and 7,000 a month.
Bravo.
Why not?
But ours is 25 to 29.